Are you looking to do machine learning and AI without coding? Because you want to save a lot of time. Maybe you want to participate in a hackathon and deliver your project within 24 hours. Or you want to impress your manager or your university teacher. Or maybe you want to crack an interview for your dream job. Are you looking for a free tool which has many features like data visualization, multiple data sources, data cleaning, and machine learning modeling? Lastly, you're looking for a software which has a good UI, easy to use, and can be used on any operating system? Then here I present you Dataiku. Dataiku is one of the best tools out in the market, which has 4.7 rating review on Gartner. It is one of the leader in the machine learning segment. It has a lot of features. It can visualize the data, it can create machine learning modeling, it can extract data from multiple sources, multiple people can use it, it's free to use. It also has a license if you want to use this for your enterprise, for your company, for your organization, or for your university, you can use that as well. The best part is still it's very easy to use. Let me show you how it looks. This is how Dataiku looks. I'll just go on my flow and I'll show you something very cool. This is my prediction model which I created within minutes. I will show you what were the results over here. View original analysis, and I did my analysis, and random forest was the winner based on the ROC metrics, and I have the whole decision tree over here. I can expand it and see how the branches look like. I have variable importance and many other things such as confusion matrices, my ROC, my density chart, many other. With my random forest, I got this data, and this data can be downloaded from Dataiku. You can send this data to your interviewee, you can send this data to your faculty, your manager, anyone who you're looking to send this data. So you get prediction was correct or not, because it creates automatically a test and a train set. You have the cost matrix gain, you have the prediction, you have the proba 1, proba 0, which are created by the machine learning model. You can also create charts in the Dataiku. So this is from my data sets, and there are many other charts which you can create. You have the reports, and you can just go back to the flow. You can add more data sets if you would like to join the data sets. So you can use SQL databases, you can have cloud storages databases, you can have NoSQL databases. And showing you again back to my flow, these are all the features which are available in the Dataiku. You can play with your data. You can prepare the data, which is kind of a cleaning of data. You can group, and we will go through all of these features in the upcoming video. So stay tuned and subscribe my channel.